life to our little friend. Moving on the screen, he's got 2 pointy ears and can be seen. Moving in the halls behind the scenes, he's listening and always moving. Following and choosing, standing and approving. Then one day you pull the spring and you reanimate our little Bendy. He's got a friend named Boris that loves to play that good old music from the day. In a big large band with all of his friends, the clarinet was there for him till the end. With a hoot and a toot, that's all he'd play. But now he's put up on display, waiting to be animated with no harp. But that's a story for another day.
Hey.